Hello, welcome back to GTA 5 on the Xbox One. And we are going to do another mission. Michael, it might be a good time to start making some moves on the stock market. Is linked to market, la-di-da. Maybe you could do the stock market thing soon, but we definitely need to. Go to the clothes store. Because we need a suit. I don't know if that clothes store will have a suit on it, but... Oh, that sucks. Right, yeah.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Suits. You may meet contacts who can help on heists. That's good. Suits-ish. Eek. Don't really want to wear that. You gonna let me have a look?
You looking for anything special?
Yes, clothes to try on, please, woman. Do I have to keep walking up to these? Nope, not gonna let me work. Bum! That means I'm gonna have to drive to his brow shirts. Way definitely not one of these stores. Is there a city centre light store? Somewhere around here. No. That sucks. We're going to have to go all the way to Michael's. But times like this, you got to do what you got to do. So we're going to go to Michael's, get changed, and go back to Leicester to start the mission. Ah, man. Hopefully, I just suddenly go by a close door. Oh, speak of the devil, there's a close door up there, but that's a bit far-fetched. Don't think that would have done suits either. Yeah, that's the one I went to earlier. We need like a city one. There probably is one. Oh my god, I bet there's one over there. Wait, is that the one I went to before? Oh no, this is the sick, nice one. Why is it two really close together? Why is this not more in the city kind of centre? This is what I need. So, right. You seem very miserable. Come in, look around. This is when the suits cost like 50 grand or something stupid.
You should try it on.
Perfect. That's what we want. Oh, seven. I'm liking the blue and pink. Sorted. Now let's go back to Leicester. And hopefully that makes him happy.
Make sure you come back.
Maybe one day. Now we can change that to Leicester and work our way there. Come on. There we go, get going in the world's slowest car. Ooh. I have missed these little cars. They mimic the AE86 Corollas. They're great little drift cars. The Futo, that's what it's called. God, that wheel spin though. I got out of that really tight space. Wow. Definitely not the quickest car, but they're right little fun cars to drive. The body kit on this ain't too bad either. See, I'm just drifting as you do. But it's not like other cars where you just spin out. Like, I'll do that and then I'll just lose control. Well, this you can still control. What I think is pretty cool. Oh, what's the that? Oh, cockpit view, finally. Oh, wow, it's got a racing wheel. Ah, sweet. Finally hit 80. And there's not much more to give, but we need a break. Oh, we're going to miss it. There we go. Perfect. Hopefully this is enough. Great parking. Absolutely brilliant. Yay, start this mission. Darnell Bros.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Okay, I didn't mean to throw the punch. Right, so where are we gonna head
to? The shop's on Little Portola.
Ah, the diamond store. Oh, I remember this heist. The first one you do, I think.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Always the other people in here. Don't do anything. It always has to be me. Every time. And then I'll be the one that gets caught. Brilliant. I love them yellow circles. You can drive as fast as you want into them and you just suddenly stop. Go to the jewelers. What glasses are these? Normal ones. I'll take photos. Sweet. Right.
Going okay?
No. We've got to walk down the edge. Down the blinking bit down here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Just testing.
You're never gonna make it here on time. The traffic is horrible.
Oh, poodle.
If you're still fucking that Korean banker because of the size of his wallet.
Sir, thank you.
Alarm, vents, and cameras, get some shots! Alright, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. All I need is a shot of the alarm keypad. The keypad, and we're done. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. A shot of the alarm's come through. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else.
Oh shoot! I thought I could walk through the middle. Oh bugger! Oh, what is it with me and failing? Oh, please start with me walking into the shop. Oh, I thought that was like a bit you walk through, like. Oh, God, I'm so silly. I didn't even notice. I was just walking.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Yeah, I thought you walked through the middle bit there to get to the other side, but oh god, obviously got it wrong. Right, if I put myself...
beautiful.
Oh, bugger.
I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe... 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No, 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 no. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Get photos.
The keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Ah, okay, that's their alarm. Can you get me an air vent and one of the cameras? Shots come through. Camera check, alarm check, vents check. Come back to me.
Sweet, that was easy.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
So hopefully I don't fail again, as I have a really bad habit of been doing this lately.
who is this?
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Helen, are you the Gatsby's one or the one the block side has?
Not there. Not here. I bet it's around this side. No, building.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Go to the rooftop. There we go. And then get some more pictures.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me. I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right?
It's like a big box on the roof. I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Oh, really?
No, no, the air conditioning roof unit.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Oh, he's gonna want the ones from on top of the diamond store. How am I supposed to know which ones are the diamond store?
A satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Oh, there we go.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher?
You have to have a good look around. Is that good enough?
We need to know where those vents come out. Like a big box on the roof. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit.
Oh, that.
All right, I've got a shot of some small vents. They're vents, but they're not the vents we need.
Oh, he's gonna want the ones
in
there.
Above the jewel store. It's the walled-in one, so climb up and get a shot of it.
How am I supposed to get in there? Oh. No, still can't get in. On here? No. I'm trying to think, how do I get in? On here? Oh! Does he want this one?
We need a better perspective.
Oh, on top of that one. Oh my god, I don't. I'm so stupid, oh my god. Get on top of here, then take a photo of that one.
You've got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. Okay, capture an image of the system and we're done. We've got our shot of the Vangelico unit. Looks good. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Now someone's going to spot me because you've just said that. That makes it so obvious. And then we'll be in another police chase. Right, do not jump off the edge of the building. There we go, still alive. Just about. Do not jump over that wall or I will be squished meat. right, so. Work our way down. Hopefully he's happy with all the photos. And then I did see the board. Oh god. Right, want to go down here.
If you take any longer, you're risking blowing this whole thing.
What? I'm going as quick as I possibly can. Run, jump. There we go. Out we go, out we go, out we go. Straight into the car. Done. Now I've probably got taken back.
Take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we can cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur, or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say, it's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Yeah, at least my car's still parked over there.
Here are the photos.
Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here. And there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
I'm going to actually play it smart, because he said a couple of times you might be able to get more money. stealth-based and other high-impact make choice. So I'm going to play it smart because knockout gas and might be able to get a bigger return.
In your old age, okay? Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
See, for the, what, 6% more, he's going to have great composure vehicle choice and a lot better driving skill. So I'm going to choose the better one because it may just save my
arse. On him to get you out of a spot.
Exactly.
Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
I'm gonna go for another good guy as well.
He's a pro, not much else to say.
That's neat.
Packer, back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get it. Harris! Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving. Great.
So,
I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Director mode. Actor unlocked, heist crew members, casting the jewel store, brilliant. Heist characters become available in the Rockstar editor, I'm going to take that. Feudo!
Hey, what's up?
Hey man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I got to get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful. And the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
So there we go. Looks like we've got Franklin on our side for the heist. Also, you may wonder why I gave like 3-15% cuts out. I'd rather have a better return on the heist instead of something going wrong and then me getting shot and having to replay it over and over again.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
You can now make a choice whether to help Michael's family member or not. Press A to help or B to refuse. I'm gonna go and help her.
Now you want. Alright, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
So we're gonna go to see Amanda, hopefully help her out. Hopefully, it's not too bad. Not gonna get jumped by like 50 guys and have to take out. As I have no armor, I still need to go and buy some armor. How much money do we have? We've got bugger all. Maybe I should look into the stocks next episode. Actually, I might do that first of all. Whoa, that was close. This car's really agile. Like, you can really get through all them small gaps between cars. Oh, just as I say that. Oh, really? Got wiped out. Brilliant. Oh, get through there. Yep, that's what I mean. We're going to Michael's house by the looks of it. Oh, no. Top driving skill. No. Looks like it's about to go down. Well, I'm going to end this episode here. And I'm going to go and help Amanda out next time. Get in the cop car. Well, I didn't expect that. Wow. So I hope you've enjoyed watching. And I will catch you next time for part 8, I think. Yeah. So check out my other videos of what I've been doing on my channel. I've done a bit of Minecraft, a bit of Forza. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this episode of the story mode on GTA 5. And I'll catch you next time as we go and get in the cop car. Oh no!